Hey, Mitzi RV Guy here, and folks, I'm bringing you something that is super rare and cool today. This is a 2001 Winnebago Ultimate, and as always, everything at Mr. Motorhome is a solid 10 out of 10 for its year, and this sucker is no exception. It is gorgeous. Let me start out by showing you the inside of this 40-foot diesel pusher. You know, if I'm a movie star, I feel like I'm going to be traveling in something like this. I've got the power seat couch that turns into a bed with power, and it is in amazing condition. Look at the nice couch across from me. You talk about being able to have your whole family sit up here and have a nice conversation area, be playing board games in the middle while you're driving on a long drive and be very comfortable, or just being able to relax and kick back and watch your television set up from the front. We had a little bit of trouble with some of the 5.1 surround sound system speakers, so we're replacing those for you, because Juan, as always, make sure everything's in perfect shape. Look at this cockpit, guys. This is the kind of cockpit that you get on an incredibly nice high dollar unit. This Allison transmission is not going to get you wrong. It does have a CV built in. The whole point of Winnebago is to make the very best of the best. And this is the nicest Winnebago that you could purchase when you were, and probably other than the Safaris, the nicest motorhome that you could purchase in 2001, irregardless of money, unless you go to the Prevost. You've got your nice freestanding dinette here that you can remove the tables. I love being able to take these tables and move them back because, you know, I'm a bigger dude, and a lot of people have that issue as well. And of course, you've got all the storage going all the way across. Real wood veneers on the top here for your slide as opposed to your fake one. Huge windows all the way across. In your kitchen area, oh, I love this. Solid surface countertops all the way through. And look at just how nice and polished this looks. This is something where obviously the previous owner took care of it. Even the hose, I can pull that out. Look at how nice and new that looks. I know that sounds retarded, folks, but you know what? The key to something being nice is the details. It's the little stuff. That's what Lawn Lumber and Mr. Motorhome has its business philosophy. 37 years, we've only sold pre-owned motorhomes, and we have an A+ Better Business Bureau rating. Nice large convection oven, and you're going to have your Magic Chef 3 burner top here. Oh, I love even the little touches like this glass right here, or how nice the hardware is on this when I pull it out for my spice cabinets. Every little inch of storage that they can give you, they do. This is going to be your home style breaker system. Notice that it doesn't have those little car fuses stuck in there. This is good. This is your Norco refrigerator freezer setup. And I'll tell you what, it's the best. It doesn't have, like the Dometic one does, that big separator down the middle that's eating up all your space. It's got your ice maker. This thing is really, really trick. And I'll tell you what, I like the Bear. I've trusted the Bear for years and it's never really let me down. Huge vent fan. Remember, this is a Mr. Motorhome motorhome. Everything's going to work on this. We guarantee it in writing. I've got my real wood separator door coming in here. This is a True Air residential. See where it says residential central heating and air? Think about what that means. Notice that it doesn't have the big cutouts in the roof for your air conditioning. You don't have the giant squares, right? That's cut into your roof. This thing has just like what you have on the side of your house in it. Look at all the space on your countertop that you have in your bathroom. This is true. I'm comfortable getting ready in the morning time with another person next to me space. You've got a nice big bathroom that's going to give you tons of room for being able to take care of all the business that you need to take care of inside of a bathroom without having to worry about stepping on each other in the morning times or the evening times. Real wood separator door again coming into the bedroom. And in the bedroom, ah, yes, a nice, large, comfortable bed, huge window, which I really appreciate, this glass inlay across the back as well. You've got audio controls, a large fan, huge storage, and I'm talking about big time storage, not just veneer storage, but the kind of storage where you could be hiding bodies after a trip to Vegas. What stays in Vegas happens in Vegas is what they say, but I'll tell you what, you stuff this motorhome full of all your possessions and you can move out of Vegas straight to Alaska with the type of setup that this has. That home AC setup's no joke. Folks, how about we jump onto the outside through the movie magic of this magical flare, and I'll show you exactly what we have in store. Guys, when you are buying an Ultimate, it's because you want something that is a true experience of being in a lap of luxury while still driving amazing. You got your Oasis. So that comes out over your door, and when it's raining, you don't have to worry about the water coming right on you where the gutter release is on most of them. Your Carefree of Colorado, that's a brand name awning that has a metal cover that's really going to last you a long time. The fiberglass is in fantastic shape. Look at how nicely done these doors are. You hear that click? That's so easy to release. The hardware on this is fantastic. Look at how big the locking mechanism is on this. This is just to release your door for this little handle right here. That's to make sure that that sucker keeps on working for decades. Tons of storage. You got your outside stereo system as well. I mean, I really can't stress how well constructed this is enough. The fact that they can give you doors of this size, they're fully insulated, they're light because they're made out of space age materials. You look inside there, you've got the Joey bed pullout. So anything that you have in there, this sucker pulls out and you have access to it just easy as pie. No having to bend over and beat up your back. No having to kick your own butt whenever you go camping trying to take stuff out. Who wants that? Oh, I forgot that one's locked right there. We have got, your batteries on pullout trays. And of course, your Freedom 15 model hard interface. You can turn that on enough right here and have all the access in the world to make sure that you have no trouble. And I'll tell you what, our guys made sure from front to back, everything works on this. When we get something like in on this, of this caliber, okay, we do it on everything. We send it over to Arden High Tech and we make sure that everything works. Oh my God, look at how beautiful this is. I'm talking about the engine, the transmission, the suspension, the brakes, the bearings, the tires. We pay all the money in the world. This big Cat 330 has really got the power to move you down the road because it has so much low-end torque, especially paired with that Allison. It really keeps you in the power band when you're going down the road. I'll tell you, you drive it, you're gonna feel the power. And after they certify everything's good, it comes back to our shop. That's when our shop gets to work. We go ahead and have them plug it into SurePower. Check to make sure everything works on it on SurePower. Take it out, unplug it, turn that generator on. Then we make sure everything works off the generator, which is something that most places don't do. Then we go a step further. We make sure everything works on the battery that's supposed to. That's your nice 50 amp plug in there. And notice that they actually give you an area for you to keep things like power adapters above there. That's convenient. How about the nice marker light right here that's actually gonna give you good light when you're outside? You've got metal covers on your awning, Carefree of Colorado covers. You've even got metal awnings on your windows. In summertime, you can put those out, and even with this insulation, that'll help even more. You've actually got the slide outs with the storage on the slide out. Now take a look at that. You don't have to climb underneath your slide outs in order to get the storage. Or say, honey, can you move everything inside? I gotta move the slide in because I want something out of the storage. God, what a pain. You don't have a problem with this at all. And it's not a big deal that it's not passed through fully, because remember, you've got the Joey bed slide out on the other side. Something can be all the way at the back. You bring it out and it's easily accessible. That's pretty sweet. Winnebago's been building these right, and we've been selling them right for 37 years. We've had an A+ Better Business Bureau rating. Come on out here, guys. If you had a treasure map for RVs, we would be the X right here in Elk Grove. It's 9501 East Stockton Boulevard. We do parts, service, and sales, and our consignment program is so amazing. If I gave it to you, I'd have to go to China like Edward Snowden. I'd probably be locked up at state secrets. But I'll tell you what, it's something that you need to come and check out. Hey, Mitch the RV guy here. I'm hoping to hear from you real soon.